Hi Gravitrax fans, this is Chris from The Masked Marble. Welcome to another episode of the best 3D printed add-ons for Gravitrax. Today we're going to look at a marble maze tile and a 300 degree curve tile, both developed by user Andy40 on Thingiverse. First, the maze tile. There's two versions of this. Version 1 is on the left and version 2 is on the right. The difference is here at the top. The reason there's a difference is because version 1, even though the marble goes through just fine, two marbles tend to get jammed. And you can see that happening here. So version 2 is a little less prone to jamming. The marble goes through a little bit quicker, but the nice thing is that multiple marbles won't get jammed as easily in version 2. You can buy version 2 from Marble Mania 3D on Etsy, or you can print your own. The design is on Thingiverse for both version 2 and version 1. I do recommend version 2. It makes for a very fun extension, so I think you'll enjoy it. Now what about the 300 degree curve? Let's take a look at it. There's two versions of the curve as well. The difference is the one on the left has a 10 millimeter drop and the one on the right has a 5 millimeter drop. I recommend printing the one with a 5 millimeter drop because why waste your height? They both work about the same. So both versions are available also on Thingiverse. And they're very fun as well. You can also buy them from a couple of Etsy sellers, but it looks like they're selling the 10 millimeter version. So you might want to talk to them about printing the 5 millimeter version. From the video, I think you'll agree that the maze tile and the 300 degree curve tile are among the best 3D add-ons for Gravitrax. Click here to see the previous episode where we look at a perpetual wheel add-on for Gravitrax. And in the comments below, let me know what your favorite 3D printed add-on for Gravitrax is. Also check out my amazing marble runs. My name is Chris from The Masked Marble. We'll see you next time.